Hello friends, today we are going to make a rich and creamy palak paneer that is very easy to bake at home. Let us get started with the ingredients first. For this recipe, the main ingredients are a bunch of palak or spinach and 200 grams of paneer cut into cubes. The other ingredients are one medium sized onion finely chopped, one tomato finely chopped, butter, turmeric powder, red chili powder, garam masala, coriander powder, kasuri methi, some cream, oil, green chilies, one bay leaf, two cardamom pods, three garlic cloves, some ginger and salt as per taste. The exact quantity of the ingredients to be used is mentioned in the description box below. First, we need to blanch the palak. For this, I have boiled the water. Into this boiling water, I will now add some salt. Add in the palak. Blanching the palak will help in retaining its color. After 2 minutes, I will switch off the flame and immediately take out the palak into some cold water. Now we will take this blanched palak into a blender. Into this, I am going to add garlic, ginger, and green chilies and blend it into a fine paste. This is now blended into a fine paste. Now let us heat a wok. Into this wok, I am adding some butter. And little bit of oil. Once the butter is melted, I am going to add one bay leaf and two cardamom pods. Into this, I will add onions and let it fry for some time. Once the onions have started browning, I will add the tomatoes. Fry everything for at least 3 to 4 minutes. Once the onions and tomatoes are cooked and the oil starts separating, I am going to add all the masala powders. First, red chili powder, turmeric, coriander powder, and garam masala, and mix them well. After a couple of minutes, once the masalas are done, I will add the palak mixture. Now you can see that the palak is nice and bright green in color. This is because we had blanched the palak earlier. I will now close this with a lid and cook it for 7 to 10 minutes. After 7 to 8 minutes, I am going to open the lid and check how it has come through. You can see that the palak has thickened now. At this point, I will add in some water for gravy. Mix everything well. Let this boil for 2 minutes. Now let us add the paneer. After mixing the paneer, close the lid and cook it for 3 to 4 minutes until the paneer is soft. Now the paneer is cooked, I am going to add the kasuri methi into it. Give everything a nice mix and switch off the flame. Once the flame is off, I am going to add in some cream and mix everything well. You can now see that the palak paneer has turned out to be nice and creamy. While it is hot, you can adjust the salt according to your taste. Now I will take this into a serving bowl. The yummy creamy palak paneer is now ready. I am just going to garnish it with a little bit of a cream. Please try this at home and let me know how it went. If you like my recipe, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you, friends.